expectations are that the meeting will happen on the sidelines of this week's Eastern Economic Forum in Vladivostok on Russia's east coast. Kim's trip marks the first time the premier has left North Korea since the COVID-19 pandemic. The White House has said it will monitor the meeting for any talk of a potential arms deal between Russia and North Korea.
We're going to monitor very closely the outcome.